Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock920, and we are back with Battle for Bikini Bottom. And we're gonna go into Rock Bottom. Let's go. Gotta get more spatulas. Eventually,
welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Cool. Eventually, I'll come back through, getting all the lost ones I didn't get.
SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Hole.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff.
That's a good Easter egg. So that... come on, please, help. No, stop. I don't want to be in this loop forever. Please. Alright, sleepy time.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Bonk. Well, here's one.
Just met the Sponginator.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
No.
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
It shines!
Just my size!
Okay, so I'll get to be Sandy during this one. Out of here.
I feel like a new
bloop. Nice.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Thank you. Ow.
Like the smell of
and there we go.
Smells like victory.
All I need now is to figure out where to switch into Sandy. Alrighty. This being a whole different symbol instead of the up like that. May just be actual images of SpongeBob. Wasn't there? I guess the rest of the artwork's in the museum itself.
Hey there, Barnacle Boy.
Say, warn me if that Sponge Kid comes back again, okay?
Alright, I can go get him. Okay. That worked.
Barnacle Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you.
Damn! What the hell, man?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot...
It was uncalled for.
Shady Shoals will shut down, and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now...
Wait, what?
You see that vent on the other side of the museum?
It's So Barnacle Boy is a grandpa, apparently. That's interesting.
Sir. That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy.
Okay, let's see. If I go this way. And time it better than that. Oh, so those were the same machines in the Mermalair, funny enough. There we go. Is that one permanently on that? No.
Fresh like a spring.
Like a spring gone. That's hand drawn. Which is pretty cool. It's funny that it's in a museum like this, though. Alright. Gone.
Nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Sleepy sneak. I feel like a new sponge.
Couldn't get that one out, could you? That's just Patrick. What the hell? I'm not ready for that area. That's why.
Solorama. Fresh like a spring breeze.
I feel like a new sponge.
And there we go. That's a good look at the models, I guess. That's a little weird. Oh, that person's actually in there. Is that supposed to be... No. It's not. I wish it was.
Time for a little sleepy sleep.
I used to remember chocolate. What the? I remember when they first invented chocolate. That's backwards. There's still three of them left to go. Whoa, hello.
I love opening presents. Fresh like a spring breeze. Hey, Gary. You're on an awful long walk, aren't you? The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra careful.
It's a lot extra.
Oh, sparkly!
Yes. Was I going backwards? Guess I was. Well, that's something. Okay. Okay, need to go back. Perfectly fine.
Messing with Texas.
It just dies. It falls off and dies. Goodbye.
Right.
Feel like a new sponge.
What did that do? Oh!
Another find for Patrick!
Yeah, gotcha. I want to use the bus stop, though. Thank you.
Plankton, you best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint.
Yes.
Well, I suppose it'll make Patrick happy. Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Which way first? Help. Think.
This is where the real action is.
Yes. That's two. This way. That's three. Guessing that's this way? No. Where is that?
Nothing a little southern elbow grease can't handle.
He's just sitting there, just like, what?
Get this crazy squirrel lady away from me. Alrighty. How do I get up there? No. Some way to jump high enough to get up there. Weird. Because that won't keep me high enough long enough. Okay, thanks. Really appreciate that, man. Golly. Thanks. Again. Well, I know which way to go, but for now, if you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, other things like that. And for now, peace.